Hello, welcome to another episode of the Cambridgeshire Angler. Today I'm going to be targeting pike in the Grey Ouse, mainly through the offered section. Just starting off in the main pool, just float fishing, sardine and herring. Hopefully pick one or two up, even a jack would be nice. At the moment things have been pretty tough on the river, so hoping to just get something today. I'm just down by the margins at the moment, I'll show you where that is. Just in there, hoping that we've got something loitering along here. Well, hopefully we get something. I'll get back to you.
Chucked it down by that snag.
It's like Andy's into one. So what size is it? He's a jack. So he was chilling over there in that shallow bit then? Must have only been a couple of feet over there. Oh, he's just in the lip as well. Oh, you could have landed him with that in there. Yeah, it'd have been all right. There you go. He's in.
He's only a little one, but he's a star.
He is. Yeah. All right.
Hopefully get his grandmother.
That's what we want. Well, I still haven't had anything yet. Just going to keep on moving on. We're leapfrogging really at the moment. So hopefully get something soon. We've had that one little jack earlier, what Andy had. But at the moment nothing else. I had one fish on actually down by a wall. It looked like a good fish as well. The size of the head that I saw, I hooked into it, but I don't think it was hooked properly. It just shook the bait almost immediately. And then I saw it following the bait as I was bringing it up, but tried to twitch it and get it back into it, but it didn't take it again. So yeah, on we go.
A bit of a slap, didn't it?
Yeah.
If it had anything, it would have been a 10-mile. I can't believe that. That's got to be the fish there. Got it.